Petroleum Planning and Analysis Cell under the jurisdiction of Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas has recommended to its nodal ministry to make attempts so that the natural gas could be taken into GST ambit, since gas is a cleaner fuel and gradually the government is making efforts to widen its gas mapping, indicated its Director General Ms. Atrey Das.
Latest data which has just come out, I think one of the positives which we have seen is an increase in total production for the first time since 14-15.
Speaking at a conference on gas market in India under the aegis of PhD Chamber of Commerce and Industry, Ms. Das also hinted PPAC has also advised its administrative ministry to work for elimination of import duty on imported gas.
Government has got a very strong initiative to take gas to around 30 million users in India by 2019.
Gas in the future will have a great growth on India's, will impact India's growth in a lot more aggressive manner. It is a cleaner fuel, it is a better fuel, and it has got a long-term possibility of development.
Chairperson Petroleum and Natural Gas Regulatory Board Mr. D.K. Sarraf in his inaugural address made a strong case for establishing an intensity gas distribution system with a focused approach and sought that gradually diesel and petroleum be replaced with cleaner fuels such as CNG and LNG with lead and suitable national highways for commercial vehicles.
We have a focus on increasing the consumption of gas in our energy basket. Today we have 6.2%, we want to take it to 15%.